Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, esteemed faculty members, proud families, and the exceptional class of 2023. On behalf of GEMS Dubai American Academy, it is my great honor to welcome you to this momentous occasion, the graduation ceremony of the class of 2023. Today, we gather to celebrate the remarkable achievements of our graduating students and to honor their dedication, perseverance, and accomplishments. Before we proceed further, I would like to express our sincere gratitude to the esteemed individuals who are in attendance today. Please join me in acknowledging the presence of His Highness Sheikh Saeed bin Maktoum Rashid Al Maktoum, His Highness's unwavering support and vision have been instrumental in the success of our esteemed institution and our city and emirate. I would also like to extend our deepest appreciation for Mr. Dino Varkey, the CEO of GEMS Education, and Mr. Jay Varkey, Group Executive Director for GEMS Global. Your leadership and contributions have played a pivotal role in shaping the educational landscape of Dubai and inspiring our students. Today, as we stand on the threshold of your new beginnings, let us also take a moment to express our heartfelt gratitude to the parents, to the grandparents, siblings, and all of the family who have joined us today. Your unwavering support, love, and encouragement have been instrumental in the achievements of all of our soon-to-be graduates. Today, as we celebrate your achievements, may you embrace this moment with gratitude, reflect on your accomplishments, and look forward to the boundless opportunities that await for you. Now, I would like to introduce Saeed Alawadi and Ryan Maku for a recitation from the Quran.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم اقرأ باسم ربك الذي خلق خلق الإنسان من علق اقرأ وربك الأكرم الذي علم بالقلم علم الإنسان ما لم يعلم صدق الله العظيم
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful. Read, O Prophet, in the name of your Lord, who created humans from a clinging cloth. Recite, and your Lord is the most merciful. Recite, and your Lord is the most gracious, who taught by the pen, taught humanity what they did not know.
Thank you. And now we will introduce our graduates for the class of 2023.
Thank you.
Please stand if you are able for the national anthems. Singing the national anthem of the United Arab Emirates is Noor Hawala from the class of 2023. Singing the national anthem of the United States is Jack Higgins from the class of 2023. You may be seated. I would like to ask Zainab Khaled and Salem Al-Mahari to join me at the podium for the student welcome. Zainab Khaled and Salem Al-Mahari.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أصحاب السمو والمعالي والسعادة الحضور الكرام سيدات والسادة السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته يطيب لي أن أرحب بالجميع وأقول لو كان يهدى للإنسان قيمته لكنت أهديكم الدنيا ما فيها الحضور الكريم نقف اليوم ونحن نحمل مشاعر الفخر والاعتزاز بانتمائنا إلى هذه المدرسة المتميزة التي تعلمنا فيها على مدار السنوات السابقة ليس هناك كلمات تعبر عن مدى سعادتنا بحضوركم اليوم لحفل تخرجنا ومشاركتكم لفرحتنا التي انتظرناها طويلاً فاليوم يشهد انتهاء مرحلة من حياتنا بكل ما فيها من مكاسب ومصاعب وتحديات لنبدأ مرحلة جديدة نرجو الله أن يكون النجاح والتميز حليفنا فيها بتخرجنا هذا نكون قد قطفنا ثمرة نجاحنا شجرتها الذكريات الرائعة التي انطبعت في قلوبنا جميعا وخصونها نتفيأ بظلالها من حر الجهل والشقاء، وستبقى أكاديمية دبي الأمريكية هي أجمل ذكرى.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Your Highness, honored guests, ladies and gentlemen, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you to our graduation ceremony for the class of 2023. Today, we acknowledge the educational journey and self-development that we have undergone together. There are no words that express how much we appreciate your presence today and the joy we feel to be able to share this occasion with you. Today marks the end of a phase in our lives with all its accomplishments and the beginning of a new exciting chapter where we hope success and excellence will be our companions. Thank you.
I would like to welcome to the stage Dr. Ethan Hildreth, Dubai American Academy Superintendent and CEO. Thank you, Dr. Yoakum. Welcome, again, our honored guests, our distinguished faculty, proud parents, and most importantly, the exceptional graduating class of 2023. Welcome all our amazing community members and guests of Dubai American Academy. It's a joy to be here with you this evening. It's a joy to have this opportunity to celebrate achievement of the highest caliber. Class of 2023, as we gather here to celebrate your achievements and wish you the very best on your journey ahead, I'm filled with an overwhelming sense of pride. Each one of you has worked tirelessly, overcome challenges, and grown into remarkable individuals during your time at DAA. Today marks a significant milestone in your lives, and I am honored to address you as your superintendent. Throughout your years at DAA, we have strived to equip you with knowledge and also to nurture your character, instilling values of integrity, resilience, and compassion. Carry with you always our Dubai American Academy culture of kindness. Throughout this year, I have asked you to internalize three important questions, and you know these questions. What is something new you've learned today? What great books are you reading? And how have you made someone else's life better today? Here at the point of your departure from DAA, let me encourage you a final time to make these questions part of your daily habits. Learn something new every day, growing intellectually every day. Read great books and hear directly from the greatest thinkers, leaders, and creators of the ages. And finally, use your kindness, use your privilege, use your abilities to lift others as you rise. These practices, these habits, will inspire you, help others, and open continuing doors of opportunity. As you leave the comfort and familiarity of DAA, remember the friendships you have forged, the mentors who have guided you, and the memories that will forever hold a special place in your hearts. Stay connected to your roots and never underestimate the power of community, just as you found at DAA. Celebrate the successes of your fellow graduates and support one another during challenging times, and referring to one of my favorite quotes, always be bold. Always be bold. Be bold in pursuing your dreams, and mighty forces will come to your aid. These mighty forces may manifest as family, as friends, as colleagues. But take that step, regardless of how fearful it may be, regardless of the courage that it takes, and you will find that mighty forces will indeed come to your aid. In closing,
I want to express my gratitude and my respect for each one of you. As a quick aside, know that in the last 3 weeks, Dubai American Academy has had what might be a record-breaking 8 nods for top school awards for shortlist commendations. Who is responsible for that? You, in large part, as student leaders at DAA and all other community members who support your journey. You are the leaders of today, students, who will guide us into tomorrow. Go forth, be bold, and make a positive impact on the world. Congratulations, DAA, Class of 2023.
Dear graduates, esteemed faculty members, families, and distinguished guests, together today, as we gather to celebrate the remarkable achievements of this graduating class, we are reminded of the mission of GEMS Dubai American Academy. It is a mission that fosters a vibrant international community deeply rooted in a culture of kindness. It is a mission that aims to create and empower leaders and independent thinkers with integrity, with character and drive. Graduation is not just a celebration of the academic accomplishments, it is a call to leave a lasting legacy that reflects the values and the ideals instilled to us through our time at DAA. As you venture into the world beyond these walls, I urge you to embody kindness in all of your actions. Let your integrity guide you to navigate the challenges and complexities of life. By treating others with compassion, respect, empathy, by thinking about your own well-being, you can make a profound impact on the people around you and contribute to a culture that extends so far beyond this community. DAA is dedicated to nurturing leaders and independent thinkers. As graduates, you have been equipped with the skills and knowledge necessary to make informed decisions and to think critically. I encourage you to embrace your leadership potential and use it to advocate for causes that you believe in, to create innovative solutions, and to be a catalyst for positive transformation in your chosen fields. To leave a lasting legacy, it is essential to drive change with purpose and vision. As graduates of GEMS Dubai American Academy, you have been immersed in a diverse, multicultural environment that encourages you to think beyond yourself and to consider your broader impact. I urge you to identify your passions, to envision a better world, and to strive towards making that a reality. By aligning your goals and aspirations with a sense of purpose, you can channel your drive and determination towards meaningful endeavors that create a lasting positive impact. As we celebrate the accomplishments of this graduating class, let us embody kindness and integrity, nurture our leadership and independent thinking, drive change with purpose and vision, and embrace cultural diversity and global citizenship. Living out these principles, we can leave lasting legacy that reflects the values instilled in us in our time at GEMS Dubai American Academy. I would like to ask all of the faculty and staff of GEMS Dubai American Academy to stand so that we can thank them for their efforts and to support and shape our soon-to-be graduates. I would also like another special thank you to Safa Nashid, DAPA Presidents, Aparna Malhotra, and Muzna Gaur, senior parents, for your unwavering support for this class of 2023. Would you please stand? I would also like to express my heartfelt gratitude to Joshua Doubleday and Nashmia Salim for their exceptional work. The planning, the dedication for planning this graduation ceremony, it would not have happened without them. Their meticulous attention to details, tireless efforts, and commitment to ensuring a memorable event are truly appreciated. Thank you for making this graduation a remarkable and unforgettable milestone in their lives. In addition, I would like to thank and extend my heartfelt appreciation and gratitude to Ashley Czar, Alexandra Bolshakova, Paul Hopkins, and Dave Holland for their unwavering support during this entire graduation journey. Your assistance and dedication were invaluable. Thank you for being there with us. Thank you. Congratulations, graduates, or near-to-be graduates, of Dubai American Academy. As you embark on the next chapter of your lives, I am confident that you will go forth as compassionate leaders, independent thinkers, and catalysts for positive change. Together, let us make a lasting impact on our communities and our world. Here at Dubai American Academy, we have a long-standing tradition of honoring those students who have been with us throughout all of the years. As we look back at how long our students have been part of DAA, we are honored to have 27 students who have been with us since kindergarten. Can I ask the parents of the 27 students to stand up and to remain standing? Please join me in thanking them for their long-standing support of GEMS Dubai American Academy. Please have us joined by Josh Doubleday for our next introduction.
Thank you, Dr. Yocum. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Josh Doubleday. I'm one of the assistant principals here at the high school at DAA. Thank you. Thank you. I have the pleasure of introducing the Council of International Schools Award winner. Before I announce the winner, I would like to take a moment to address the class of 2023. It has been my pleasure to see you grow, and I'm honored to be celebrating your achievements with you this evening. I'm so proud of you all, and I am so excited to see what you will accomplish in the future. And please do not forget to visit us and come by and say hi. Love you guys. The Council of International Schools Student Award is a very prestigious award. The student receiving this honor is recognized as exemplifying DAA's culture of kindness by having made a positive contribution to the life of the school and demonstrating the ability to bring different people together with a sense of community to further the cause of international understanding. When I first met this student, it was clear that she embodied our culture of kindness. She is caring, thoughtful, outgoing, and can be relied on to help out in any situation. Having joined all the way back in kindergarten, it is clear that this student has taken advantage of every opportunity that DAA has presented her. Mr. Chafee describes our winner as resilient and determined. She was a wonderful addition to the classroom and was always willing to work with others to help them improve. Mrs. Rollins describes our winner as a natural leader. She is driven, passionate about her work, and as a student ambassador, always willing to help others. I've dropped a few clues here. As you can hear, there is one student here who is most deserving of the Council of International Schools Award. Please join me in congratulating our winner from the class of 2023, Farah Lahiani. Come on. I would now like to welcome Mrs. Tushna Gandhi to the stage to introduce our salutatorian.
Good evening. I'm Tushna Gandhi, DAA's Elementary School Assistant Principal, and it is my distinct honor to introduce to you today our 2022-23 High School Salutatorium, Lean Abu Ibrahim. Lean, my heart fills with pride and joy as I stand here to speak about Lean, whom I had the privilege of teaching back in kindergarten. I clearly remember the day that Lean walked into my classroom, a little shy, a little reserved, but with the brightest eyes that were curious and excited to learn, mostly to read, write, and draw. And when asked what she'd like to be when she grows up, Lean said she wanted to be a ballerina. Lean's drawings were some of the most detailed drawings you would ever have seen in a kindergarten class. And I was so glad to hear from a high school art teacher that she held on to that talent and passion. Her teacher stated that one of Lean's art achievements was nothing short of breathtaking with stunning realism, and that Lean is a shining example of natural talent, hard work, and a genuine passion for art. Well done, Lean. But that wasn't all. As a kindergartner, Lean's reading, writing, and learning skills were impeccable too. It was evident that Lynn was going to do great things in life. She had developed a quiet confidence with a promise to succeed. Lynn was always curious, worked hard, and had an infectious love for learning. It is truly heartwarming to see that all these years later, she has lived up to that promise and become a shining example of what a dedicated and hardworking student can achieve. I cannot express how proud I am of you, Lynn. Lynn and her lovely family had left Dubai for a while, and it was an absolute pleasure for me to see them back at DAA some years later. Lynn embodies everything that is great about our school. She is compassionate, kind, hardworking, and dedicated to our community. A true DAA leopard. Her academic achievements are nothing short of outstanding, and what is truly remarkable about Lynn is her unwavering kindness and empathy for others, which she has demonstrated since the time she was a kindergartner and through her high school years, as shared by her school teachers as well. Lynn is an outstanding student in all respects, and I stand here today and I am overcome with emotion seeing the incredible person that Lynn has become. It is a privilege and an honor to have been a small part of your journey, Lynn, and I'm confident that you will continue to achieve great things in life with the grace, humility, and kindness that you have always shown. Now, in true kindergarten spirit, I'm going to give you 2 stars and a wish, Lynn. Star one, your academic achievements have set you on a path to future success, and your positive impact will be remembered by all who had the privilege to know you at DAA. Star two, your hard work, willingness to help and support others, your positive attitude, and your humility are what set you apart, Lynn. And my wish for you, and there are a few wishes actually, embrace the diverse experiences, cultures, and perspectives that university life has to offer. Seek help when needed. Build meaningful relationships. Be a ballerina when you feel like it. And call your lovely parents often. Right? Congratulations, Lynn, and may your future be as bright as your beautiful spirit. Our 2022-23 salutatorian, Lynn Abu Ibrahim. Thank you, Dad. I would now like to invite Ms. Anne Rollins to the stage.
Good afternoon, graduates, ladies, gentlemen, and distinguished guests. It seems only fitting that one introvert introduces another, so today I have the absolute honor of introducing our valedictorian for the graduating class of 2023. I met this student on the first day of high school when he entered my science lab. He started DAA in 2010, but this was his first year having to walk all the way up to the third floor. Well, that was until February when COVID hit, and then he didn't have to leave his bedroom to attend my class. His caring nature and genuine commitment to his peers led me to invite him to be part of the High School Ambassador Program. Throughout the past 4 years, he has been proven invaluable, consistently demonstrating attentiveness and providing unwavering support for his fellow students. Whether it was selling our cookies of kindness, helping out with our donut days for our new students, his dedication to fostering a welcome and inclusive environment has made a profound impact on our school community. In addition to his academic achievements, which are truly outstanding, his thirst for knowledge and intellectual pursuits is a constant source of inspiration. His exceptional academic performance has earned him early acceptance in the Carnegie Mellon University, where he will pursue his passion for computer science. With a predicted score for IB of 45, his intellectual capabilities are truly extraordinary. However, his contributions extend well beyond his academic accomplishments. As a valued member of the National Honor Society, he epitomizes their core values of scholarship, leadership, service, and character. Moreover, his role as the leader of our Math Olympiad Club showcases his exceptional leadership skills and his ability to inspire his peers in the pursuit of mathematical excellence. Now, this young man is much more than just an intelligent student. He is an altruistic individual who is always willing to help his classmates and friends. His caring and trustworthy nature has made him a role model for many students in our school. His positive attitude and his willingness to go that extra mile truly embody the spirit of our school community. As we celebrate this momentous occasion, we are proud to have him as our valedictorian. His dedication, intelligence, and kind-heartedness have set him apart, and we know that he will go on to achieve great things in his future endeavors. Please join me in congratulating Mert Ayran on his well-deserved achievement and welcome him to the stage.
Good afternoon, parents, faculty, and fellow graduates of the class of 2023. Today marks a significant milestone and a remarkable achievement for all of us here. Amidst the mixed emotions of nostalgia and excitement, we are here together to celebrate this joyous occasion and the memories we have created together. Each one of us has contributed to the mosaic of our high school experience, leaving a lasting impression on the canvas of our shared journey. As we gather here to celebrate our graduation, I'm honored to address you all today. It is important to remember that the reason we are all here on this day is not because of our work in the past year alone. We are here today as the result of the consistent effort and dedication that all of us have put into every aspect of our lives in the past 4 years. All of our late nights, our study sessions, and our unwavering determination culminate here at this pinnacle of achievement and beginning of a new chapter of our lives. As we reminisce on the past few years, let us remember that our high school experience doesn't lie in classrooms, textbooks, or assignments, but in the relationships we have built and the connections we have formed. It is the friendships formed in those classrooms, the support during challenging times, and the shared moments of joy that made our journey truly meaningful. As this chapter of our lives comes to an end, it's essential to consider how it began. I'd like to reflect on our first time entering the high school. Although we were excited for this new change, most of us were also apprehensive and nervous, stepping into a world of unfamiliarity. Looking back after all these years, I think it's safe to say that our high school experience was nothing like we expected in those first days, in more ways than one. Yes, we have witnessed long periods of uncertainty, but we have also experienced growth and have forged lasting friendships. We discovered our passions and talents, and we developed the skills necessary to navigate our futures. Yet, after all these years, as we stand on the brink of graduation, we may find ourselves feeling a familiar blend of excitement and nervousness, similar to those first days of high school. We are once again on the verge of a new chapter, eagerly anticipating the opportunities that lie ahead, yet also aware of the unknowns that await us. However, we can take comfort in knowing that we have navigated uncharted territories before. Over the past few weeks, we've had our last time in our favorite class, our last lunch with all of our friends, and perhaps last time walking those long hallways. However, it is crucial to acknowledge that our journey does not end here. Graduation marks not only an end, but also a beginning. Over the coming months, we will have our first taste of independence as we take on new adventures, whether it be our first time in a new country, first semester of college, or first step into a world of entrepreneurship. I would like to express my part in being part of such an extraordinary year, We have achieved greatness together, and as all of us embark on our individual paths, whether we will go to university, take a gap year, enter the workforce, or any other future prospects, I know that everyone in this graduating class will go on to achieve incredible things. Congratulations, class of 2023. I would now like to introduce our keynote speaker, Mr. Anthony Egan.
As-salamu alaykum. Ana ismi usted Egan. Mabruk taharajakum. Mashallah alaykum. His Highness Sheikh Saeed bin Maktoum, Rashid Al Maktoum, Mr. Dino Varkey, Mr. Jay Varkey, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, esteemed faculty members, proud parents, and most importantly, the exceptional graduating class of 2023. I stand before you today as we celebrate a significant milestone in the lives of our students. Graduation is a time of reflection, a time to acknowledge accomplishments and embrace opportunities that lie ahead. To be chosen as your graduate speaker is an unparalleled honor. The significance of the opportunity is not lost on me, and I'm deeply humbled to address such a remarkable group of individuals. Not only have you achieved stellar academic performance, but you've also excelled in other areas in your extracurriculars. I'm talking about our teams at school, football teams, our basketball team, track, swimming, and let's not forget our drama teams, the gift of the gab and speech and debate, and the diplomatic prowess of the MUN. And of course, TEDx, that has left us all inspired. But if I may be biased for a moment, my own favorite team in the school is DAA's wrestling team. Who knew we would have wrestling champions amongst us, with brains and brawn who've truly conquered it all? Congratulations, graduates, for balancing your books and body slams with equal finesse. Our students are standing on the precipice of adulthood, and I had this great long speech planned, but then I realized we're dealing with the TikTok generation. Let me tell you a story. This is a very special group for me. 2 years ago, I always ask the students, tell me something interesting about you on the first day I met them when they entered the IB class. And usually they'll say, oh, my name is, I like football. They'll tell me their hobbies. But one student said something very funny, and I'll always remember it. He said, after he'd introduced himself, he said, my interesting fact is, I crashed into your car 2 years ago. Once upon a time, a long, long time ago, I graduated from Trinity College Dublin, where philosopher Edmund Burke, a notable alumnus, once said, society is a partnership between the living, the deceased, and those yet to be born. This reminds us of our intergenerational ties and the responsibilities we have towards past and future generations. Your parents have been your unwavering support system, guiding you through the ups and downs of childhood and adolescence. Today, we offer heartfelt gratitude to them. You can never fully repay their love and care. But as you journey on the road of life and eventually become parents yourselves, you will come to truly understand the value of passing on traditions to your own children. For this speech, I would like to draw inspiration from the timeless wisdom of Aristotle's Nicomachean Ethics. Don't worry, you don't have to read it. I've summarized it for you. Aristotle, the ancient Greek philosopher, believed that true happiness is the ultimate goal of human life. He argued that the state of flourishing is not achieved through fleeting pleasures or material possessions, rather through the cultivation of virtue and the pursuit of moral excellence. With this in mind, I encourage each and every one of you to consider the following principles as you navigate the path ahead. Firstly, Aristotle stressed the importance of moral virtue. He believed that character traits such as courage, honesty, compassion, and integrity were essential for leading a meaningful and fulfilling life. As you venture into the world beyond these walls, strive to uphold these virtues and let your actions be guided by principles that reflect your true character and embrace opportunities to make a positive impact on the lives of others. Second, Aristotle emphasized the significance of balance and moderation in all aspects of life. He cautioned against extremes and encouraged individuals to find the middle ground, avoiding excesses or deficiencies. This wisdom is particularly relevant as you face the myriad of choices that lie ahead. Seek balance in your pursuits, balancing your professional aspirations with your personal well-being, and ensuring that your achievement is not at the expense of your happiness or the well-being of others. Thirdly, Aristotle highlighted the importance of lifelong learning and the pursuit of knowledge. He believed that education was a transformative journey, a means to broaden our horizon and deepen our understanding of the world. As graduates, never forget the value of knowledge. Embrace curiosity, remain open-minded, and never cease in your quest for personal growth and intellectual development. Remember that education does not end with this high school diploma, but continues throughout our lives. Finally, Aristotle underscored the significance of friendship and community. Tonight may be the very last time you see some of the people in your class. Aristotle recognized that our relationships and connections with others are essential to our well-being and happiness. As you move forward, cherish and nurture the friendships you formed during your time here. Seek to build new connections and engage with diverse perspectives. Remember that together we can achieve greatness and make a difference in the world. As you celebrate this milestone and bid farewell to your beloved DAA, carry with you the wisdom of Aristotle's ethics. Embrace virtue, seek balance, pursue knowledge, and foster meaningful connections. Remember that the measure of success lies not only in what we achieve, but in the impact we have on the lives of others. Congratulations, and may your lives be filled with joy, purpose, and the pursuit of happiness. Thank you. I will now pass you over to Ms. Zarr. Sorry, Mr. Yocum.
Before we begin, before we move into the presentation of the diplomas, I want to take a moment to express our deepest appreciation to His Highness Sheikh Zayed bin Maktoum Rashid Al Maktoum, whose support for today's graduation has made this entire process possible. Thank you for him. I would also like to personally thank Ms. Sibba Fatou, personal assistant to the royal family. Her work and support for the planning of this graduation was invaluable. Thank you for all your work and effort in this process. I would now like to ask that His Highness Sheikh Zayed bin Maktoum Rashid Al Maktoum join us on the stage for the presentation of the awards for the ceremony, and to have Dr. Hildreth join as well. Thank you. Graduates, before we begin, we're going to have these two distinguished gentlemen join us right in the middle here, and we're going to take one quick picture for this. So can I have everyone stand, please? Thank you. All right. I'd like to bring forward Ms. Chelsea Beistrack to help with the pronunciation of names and with the process of handing out our first diplomas.
Ahmed Omar Abdussalam. Myrna Abdussalam. Patricia Abdo. Stephen Abdo. Mohammed Saad Abdullah. Lean Abu Ibrahim. Marco Abu Murad. Sami Majid Abulaban. I am Abulaham. Kareem Abu Shawar. Basil Allah Ahmed Abu Saim. Talia Adhami. Mona I. Javara. Sara Akil Razak. Waris Akhtar. Enzo Al Azhari. Hassan Al Gandan. Joseph Al Halak. Faris Hecham Al Jamil. Noura Al Casey. Saif Al Raisi. Sheikh Mohammed Saeed Maktoum Rashid Al Maktoum. Ali Alabar. Maryam Alamudi.
Okay, guys.
Maryam Alamoudi. Yusuf Alani.
Where are the diplomas?
Sure. One more time. Maryam Alamoudi. Yusuf Alani. Salma Albakari. Alia Aljahani. Layan Al-Kibsi. Shamari Ali. Rayouf Al-Majid. Shahar Al-Shawani. Yasmin Al-Musa. Omar Al-Nabani. Abdullah Al-Suwaidi. Farah Al-Tanbouz. Noor Amir Mohammed Ali Basha. Yusuf Amar. Kareem Anabtawi. Hamza Arafat. Ahmed Burek Arslan. Leia Assad. Yurkin Eiselbeck. Zaid Atassi. Ozgu Aydin. Nicholas G. Ayub. George Azar. Alia Balbaki. Hamza Khan Babur.
Salem Khalid Salem Al-Jalaf Al-Mahiri. Hamza Khan Babur. Daniela Baki. Amelie Banos Linder. Josiah Bartlett. Teresa Barsach. Faisal Basim. Carlotta Bodden. Tina Bekhilani. Rowan Ben Hamad. Gabriel Bishara. Daria Bisht. Frederick Bach Bogstad. Philip Borg Jabari. Yaman Basnali. Clementina Bradley. Callan Bush. Eduardo Calandra. Kiram Khan. Anya Isabella Castellino. I'd now like to introduce Ms. Tara Oswald.
Maria Andreina Centeno Tortolero. Adam Chabeta. Samir Cyril Shalfoon. Lauren Rhea Chalui. Natalie Musimbi Chamwara. Michelle Chang. Andy Sharanik. Lehar Shala. Enzo Shebo. Victor Chukchukov. Petros Christofides. Mohammed Aziz Chitui. Nicolo Kuljanic. Emma Kolabrick. Bruno Porto Curi. Filippo De Paulis. Batul Nazar Dembinski. Banuna Elise Diallo. Abdallah Jendu. Roya Dufan. Lilia Aryan Huner Effendi. Louis Egel. Noor Mohammed El Ali. Asma El Amin. Omar Ahmed Mustafa Zakaria Hassan El Arabi. Danny Mohammed Mahmoud El Ali. Yusuf El Drashi. Omar Ihab Samir Mohammed Hassan El Nadi. Omar El Tabak. Zaina El Zarka. Belize Engstrom Vamonde. Valeria Sofia Escobar Rodriguez. Pablo Estrada Obeso. Amar Ezeldin. Khaldun Fanza. Amir Mohammed Faraji. Hashem Fatou. Leonard Fagali. Lucas Fisher. Jorge Alberto Garcia Perez. Amr Gohor. Sara Genovese. Janelle George. Nawaf Garib. Nawaf Garib. Mayuk Ghazal. Noor Waleed Atef Abdelhamid Halawa. Not in attendance today, Mohammed Osama Jaber Hamoude. Nadine Hamouda. Sienna Hannah. Newman Hantuli. Dalila Hashish. Jasmine Yasmina Hassania. John Thomas Higgins. Zainab Hussein. Kayan Hosni Bey. Nina Elise Hustad. Alsati Ibrahimov. Mert Iren. Amna Ismail. Tamara Itani. Mandar Ilyas Izamaran. Aryan Jagwani. Laith Jamus. Yippa Lambert Janssen. Oscar Jondrzejewski. Arez Junejo. Matilda Josefina Jewell. Eric Kalashnikov. Introducing Miss Alexandra Bolshakova.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen.
Jan Kolmikov. Yusuf Kamal. Noah Kikanda. Irina Krakowska. Nejla Tuana Kaiksi. Yeah. Ibrahim Sheriff Ibrahim Mohammed Khalifa. Ahmed Asif Ali Khan. Asfander Khan. Ahmed Asif Ali Khan. Asfander Ali Khan. Harris Khan. Yusuf Khan. Naeem Khatour. Ali Amir Kichu. Saeed Khoury. Boutros Khoury. Yasmin Kia. Kian Kim. Yona Kim. Maya Jean Willer Cleaver. Lara Anastasia Knapp. Yusuf Kastandu. Siddharth Krishnan. Zina Kuleb. Tuli Susanna Kupianen. Adriana Labaki. Farah Safia Lakhiani. Noor Lakhani. Isabel Lehman. Fang Tio Lee. Ebba Lind. Abdul Malik Madani. Yasmeen Madani. Mania Malhotra. Rex Hugo Marciano. Sophia Lopez Marquez. Alexandra Jordan Massey. Rami Raymond Massoud. Ayman Sashiv Mehta. Rahim Mangal. Shraddha Menon. Lena Miskeldi. Ryan Miku. Soledad Belisa Mert Munoz. Advika Mishra. Suleiman Mohammed Altahaina. Angelina Mokebell. Hannah Eloise Moore. Lilia Mokayed. Rishina. Jana Manhal Nasa. Leila Nassar. C. Sebastian Navarro Gallegos. Dana Nayed. Tasnim Nem. Saeed Asadullah Niazi. Adam Nofal. Ina Nordseth. Daphne Olsa. Melise Orno. Mahima Dinesh Pai. Alessandro Pellegrino. Matteo Federico Pepe. Norbert Pilch. Logan Lucas Poirier. Victor Polishuk. Ayan Popal. Aaron Post. Henrik Prince Royce. I would now like to welcome Miss Ashley Zahr onto the stage. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Saeed Kando. Rawad Murad Hussam. Ziad Rad. Jordan Rabah. Ali Radwan. Yeah. Nusaiba Rahman. Maxim Ratablisky. Maria Teresa de Sousa Putino Rubella de Sousa. Dina Rafai. Rida. Zainab Rizvi. Noor Saad. Al-Harath Abdul-Rahman Yahya Sabra. Kiana Sadradini. Paige Sagris. Nirav Singh Sane. Wissam Salah. Theodore Salibi. Neil Jignesh Sangani. Alessandro Maria Santa Deodato. Kareem Sawaya. Toka Sayed. Eduardo Shilanga. Daphne Sekiner. Effie Sunil. Lilia Sharawi. Miriam Shiraz Shojani. Joanne Shakshir. Saif Al-Islam Sharaf Adin. Ronish Sharma. Sammy Ramsey Sheikh. Samira Shoker. Faris Siddiqui. Malia Simmons. Nalini Singh. Sadhana Dia Shudar. Asfandia Ali Khan. Cynthia Maria Stefan. Jacob Stajewski. Ruby Subi. Asma Rashid Suleiman. Ashat Suleiman. Jaiway Alice Soon. Trip Czar. Jean-Paul Tarazi. Tamika Robinson Tellis. Melis Tozan. Benjamin John Turner. Megan Elizabeth Tuttle. Roberto Vincicelli. Maximilian Volker. Faizan Ahmed Wahid. Jamal Olivia Wang. Yubo Wu. Yaiwei Nancy Chu. Mikhail Rakesh Yadav. Razan Yagi. Adam Yazbek. Noor Halal Yusifi. Demir Yusidak. Alexandra Zadrozny. Neshmia Kurum Zaim. Daniel Zacher. Tino Tinda, Abraham Zarnika. Alina Zishan. Tianu Samuel Zhao. Yusuf Zidane. Ahmed Zeraki. Sandi Sharada Gautami Zutshi. Congratulations, class of 2023.
Ladies and gentlemen, as our ceremony celebrating the class of 2023 draws to a close, I'd like to thank all of those in attendance today. To our graduating class, whatever your next steps, I invite you to reflect back on your studies at Dubai American Academy as part of a lifetime of learning yet unfulfilled. Class of 2023, please stand. It is my great pleasure to officially declare the class of 2023 graduates of Dubai American Academy. As my final comment of the evening, thank you to our distinguished guests. Thank you to His Highness Sheikh Sayed bin Maktoum, Rashid Al Maktoum. Thank you for your support. Have a good evening. Thank you so much.